isn't what I wanted. I only hope you can forgive me.
Clive, the sky.
It's blue, but how is that possible?
I didn't think so. This is going to require a bit more finesse. From wind and light, water and earth, let the silent pall of mine ice. Here. Let me help. Let us help. What's going on?
Precisely what we feared. Leviathan is out of control.
No.
Don't despair. This isn't over yet. You should head back to the village and get everyone to higher ground. As for the rest, Ifrit will handle. imprisonment. I'd be angry too. But I can't let it end like this, Wallace. It's time for you to come home.
All right. I heard you the first time. This isn't what I wanted! I only hope you can forgive me.
Thank you.
Leviathan.
Village.
just full of surprises, aren't you? was quite a tantrum.
Clive! Where is he? Well, yes.
See him a few moments ago.
Clive, I don't know how to thank you.
It's all right. We should find him a dry blanket, though. Wouldn't want the little monster catching a cold.